You can modify the point of view by using the tools located on these two toolbars. Use the pan tool to move the viewpoint along its plane. Once selected, click and drag with the mouse to pan the point of view. You can also pan at any time by holding Shift pressed and dragging with the mouse middle button. Use the Rotate tool to rotate the point of view around its current target. You can also rotate at any time by just pressing and dragging with the mouse center button. You can quickly switch to a predefined view using these buttons. When in realistic view, you can select objects' faces. The selected faces are drawn in light red color. You can change the point of view to look at the selected face along its normal view. You can set the point of view to see the scene from the sun position. You can zoom in and out with these buttons. You can also zoom by using the mouse wheel. You can also draw a rectangle to zoom instantly on a specific area. When using this tool or Control F, you can focus on the currently selected objects. If no object is selected, this will focus on the whole scene. There is another option to recover a global view of the scene. Clicking here or pressing Control Shift D will restore the default view.